I'm exhausted. Last night I couldn't sleep, but when I did I could hear bombs in my dreams. Nightmare situation, how could they be so evil? Making martyrs out of children and innocent people. We expect the bombs, not knowing where next. Huddle in the corner of my room, trying to protect my little brother as the building shakes like it's possessed. But nothing stronger than the will of the oppressed. I bomb back with my lyrics and rhymes, living the times, trying to break the Palestinian minds. What's hiding in the clouds hanging over my head? My dad risks his life outside to buy bread. The fourth war in my 12th year. At this stage I'm numb, though I haven't feel scared. There's nothing I can do in this case to stay safe. I'm brave, even though this house could be in my grave. I want freedom for the population. 2 million prisoners living in this location. Shouting at the wall, but nothing is ever changing. That's life. I'm